Welcome to the online class from MagWise, Outman English Boarding School. It's me, Krishan Sa, and today I'm going to teach you a social studies subject of class 7, unit 1, chapter 6, and my topic name is Development Activities of District. Now, I'm going to write here. Development activity of districts. It means that what are the areas, what are the activities which is done by the district to develop its area. Today we will discuss about the different types of areas in which any district has given focus to develop its area. At first I am writing those areas on which districts want to develop, and it makes its function, its criteria, its work, how to develop its area. First one is education. Second one is drinking water. Third one is health. Forest. Trade market, first one is education, drinking water, health, forest, trade, market, roads and transport. Today we will discuss about these works in which districts have to develop its area, and these are the activities in which all the districts have to work to develop its area. At first, education. Education is the backbone process of its development. Without education, this is nothing. If there is not education, and in any area, people are unable to develop its area. So this is the more effective area to develop or to do. To do progress, to increase or to grow up of any area. And next one is drinking
water.
To survive in the world or in any area, we need water to drink. We need safe water, but nowadays in a particular area, water is not safe. It is going to wasted near the hand pump, near the well, near the pond, near the river streams. People are using to do different types of activities. Animals are getting back in the pond. People used to wash their clothes near the pond. They join the drainage system of their toilets, their homes, to the rivers, near the bank of rivers. And that makes the fully waste of the, make the polluted the water. And through that water, animals drink. We also drink that same water. And it makes us what? Ill, unhealthy. So that district level community or its unit area working to provide safe drinking water to its people. They are providing how, creating awareness program how to filter the water, how to make pure, how to make safe the drinking water, how to make safe the area which is going to be polluted for the water. Next one is health. This is a most common topic to develop the any area. Because if we are unhealthy, if the people of the district or any area, particular area is unhealthy, then we cannot do anything. We have to do anything to grow up, to make progress or to develop. We need to at first be a healthy, and to be a healthy, we have to get different types of knowledge how to be a healthy. If we become unhealthy, then we need hospitals, clinic centers, health service people, and doctors, nurses to become what? Healthy. But nowadays it is too weak. But the government of our particular area or our district is working to develop how to develop this area. They are establishing different types of hospitals, clinic centers, primary health centers, and they are also दे आर ऑल्सो एंड गेटिंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नर्सेज डॉक्टर्स एंड दे आर ऑल्सो हाउ टू मेक दिस एरिया फुल्ली इन द कंट्रोल ऑफ द आवर सेक्टर्स. नेक्स्ट वन इज फॉरेस्ट एरिया. इट इज हाउ डेट नेपाल वी आर सींग दैट हरियो वन नेपाल को धन. दिस फॉरेस्ट आर द प्लेस विच मेक्स आवर कंट्री ऑल्सो फेमस इंटायर ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. इट मीन्स 50% एरिया ऑफ आवर नेपाल इज कवर्ड इन फॉरेस्ट. And we are also getting different types of things, wood, herbs, different types of fruits. And forest is also an habitat place of the different types of animals, which is wild animals. Wild animals are, the forest is the home of wild animals. So that it is also major thing to, which is protected by the, in all the districts. In Nepal there are 77 districts and all the districts have some amount area of forest. And they have to conserve it. Different types of national park conservation areas have been established by the government of Nepal to protect these areas. And district level you also are also working to protect the forest and to develop this area. Next one is trade and market. These are the place to which the government of district, state or central level are getting tax. If this area trade and market is not developed, it is not fully progressed, grown up, then our country or any country or any area, any district, any local level, any levels of particular area cannot be developed. Because to develop in the all this sector, education, drinking water, health, forest or roads or transportation, government need money. And government get money from the tax which is obtained by the trade and market. Next one is roads. And roads in Nepal, the roads is not connected in the all the place of the country, so that any area of the district, government of the country are working to develop its area and it to how to construct the road. Next one is transportation. Without transportation, our work is too slow. So that our district level community or the unit level of province or state and the government of our central level are also working to develop the transportation of our area. Now, this much for this subject of chapter 6 of unit 1, so class 7, development activities of district. Now, I am going to stop my topic. Thank you.